I'm trying to help Mr. Beast make a chocolate factory for his next YouTube video.
But Mr. Beast is almost done with his chocolate factory.
And it's not looking good. At least for me.
You see, I've been working on my very own chocolate factory. I'm literally making this whole thing custom just for Jimmy. In hopes, you know, that he's impressed and maybe invites me to be...